Hi, I'm Gary Likert. I would like to keynote this not so annual, but it wants to be Home Planetarium Conference 2020. We're standing in the fabulous Star Palace of Ron Walker, the world's foremost home planetarian, simply because his triangles are bigger than anyone else's. Fabulous place here. Centrally located northwestern Arizona. The first 2,000 miles were the toughest. After that, it was all downhill for the Pacific. In fact, I'm surprised I'm not in the Pacific. It's good to be here. We have a distinguished panel for some discussions. Let me introduce them now. Very distinguished panel, although the guy on the end worries me. If we're lucky, we bring forward the things that impressed us to adulthood. We remember the feeling of the Adler Planetarium. We recreate that in any way we can. That's what home planetarians do. We find darkness. We build sheds. Domes, we go into basements, closets, whatever it takes. Not really a mainstream hobby, it's a niche, cult if you will, but it's open to others, other disciplines, other interests. It's like a renaissance really of art, science, public speaking, art, painting, hobbies, crafts, model making, astronomy, cosmology, music, poetry. And I do all that on a typical weekend. But it's good to have you here. I was honored that Ron asked me to give this keynote after I told him I was going to do it. He suggested it. Glad you're here. Hope we're back next year. And we'll end with a little panel discussion. Great to see you. Thank you.